Flames on the counterattack, work it in. Brody over the line. It rolled on him. He couldn't make the pass. Chip back out. Flames caught in the change. Here's Tkachuk. Right in. Scores! Brady Tkachuk on a breakaway. Ties it up at one.
Well, they have both scored in this game, but only this one has counted. A little late coming back, and Giordano makes a poor change. And on the poor change, there's no way that Calgary's going to get back in on this one. Tkachuk is all alone from a very long distance. The chip up the wall. He turns it around. He knows he's got lots of time to figure this one out. He goes forehand, backhand, and then five-hole. He opens up Rittich, deposits it through the legs, and that's one happy section right there of Tkachuk's.